Kane is in the building.
Story of Mull. The greatest story ever told. Dedicated to you, Mr. Mull. Get ready. It's here we go. Oh, Mull isn't an SI unit, it measures the amount of substance. Now take a chance, drop your pen.
This song is dope.
Tighter than a rope, so now listen up, let's go. Did you know the Mull was created by Avogadro? He's like a god, bro. Chemists love him, you know. This rap is perfect flow, and it ain't slow. The Mull equals 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd. If you use it, you're probably a nerd. That number has 3 sealed figs, you see. It makes Mull happy, we celebrate his history. Y'all. 23. It's used a lot in chemistry, so now rap with me and La V. So now we have to. Guess what? It's Mull!
A mole is a unit,
but
can you heard it? Debating 6 times 10 to the 23rd. That's a 6 with 23 zeros at the end. Much too big a number to comprehend.
I'm from New York City, Joe. Lil Wayne. Drugs, kids. But he's dope, bro.
Am I alive? Am I alive? Hey, it's me, dog. I'm Lil Wayne. I ain't sloppy. Don't copy this. Don't put this on a floppy. Just get the gist. Man, let's get to this. Avi, it's your turn, bro.
Yo, it's Avi on the track, we ain't going back. We're gonna talk about the mole, but not the one in the hole, but the one they use in chemistry, and that's how it's just gonna be. If everyone got a mole or just a single penny, everyone get a single trillion in just cash money. We had a mole of mellows over every inch of earth, covering every inch of dirt, over the water up in the sky, about 12 miles high, blocking out the sun as it just goes by. If we ate 60 a minute, 1 second be the limit, it did take about 40 million years eating every last frontier. And that's without a break, without a single mistake, and that's how long it would take.
Oh, we're done. Hope that was fun. Happy Mold Day, son.
That was dope.